22 Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang Control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
to the wrecker! Get up! I got you covered!
Better idea, Irish?
You said earlier Jinjae is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Everybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming!
Ah! You guys okay?
I'll live.
The Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.
Systems check. All right, shortwave is up. I also got ESM running and some basic receivers, sir.
When we close in on Suez, try to reach Ismaili with directed antennas. Until then, stay dark.
Aye, Captain.
Any blip from Tombstone?
Nothing. Not even the faintest trace of their beacon, sir.
We stick together, we won't die.
Fucking piece of shit!
Do you need me to drive, Irish?
I'm good, Hen. I got it.
I'll come up and join you. We're not gonna last much longer without food or water. Watch our backs, Wrecker.
I'll fall to the goddamn abyss.
Are you sure you're okay? Let me take the wheel.
That's the last thing I would do, Hannah.
Why can't you trust me, Irish?
Man, give me a break. I don't know shit about you, Hannah. Where's your loyalty anyway?
You know what? Never mind.
Oh, yeah? Try me.
I brought Jinja to meet my parents, my siblings, and their children. I wanted them to have hope. Next day, Chang's troops came in and killed them all. Burned the whole village down. Slow down.
Wow. My turn to say I didn't know. Hey, look, Hannah, I'm sorry, right?
Trust is earned, Irish.
Aw, shit!
Go, go, go! Russians.
You think they saw us?
Keep still and we're safe.
You call it safe, Hannah? We have to get out of here. There's too damn many of them. Quiet, come on. Come on. Let's go.
Got anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. Your high and tight says you're a Marine.
Tombstone Squad. 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn. East Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
GWH.
Westinghouse?
Yeah.
No shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant's in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Wrecker's squad leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere. We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find transport west. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the Blue Dome and find Major Greenland. Can't miss him. Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Molina's Hot Pocket, my dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on, burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
Best chicken empanadas in the city. Damn, I'm hungry.
A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town.
Anyone
BMP!
archway, up in the park.
See it? Guards, on the rooftops.
Wait for them! Provide cover!
See it? Guards on the rooftops.
Hey, get ready to move up! Roger! Yeah, bring it!
Thank you.
here, Wrecker!
Thank you.
All right!
Let's go!
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through.
Hey, breaking cover.
Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you. Hey, it's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey, Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there are some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
No, I don't think so. Huh? What? Okay. All right. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find Transport West.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
I'm pretty certain it's the worst idea ever.
Let's do it then.